This is Bill Macpherson for Expert Village. Okay, continuing on now in iWeb. What I'd like to show you now is how to set up your site. Now you can see up in here in the left-hand corner, it says website. That's my site, actually. It's already set up. Now to create a new one, you go under File, and you go New Site. And of course, this is going to bring up all these templates. Like I showed you earlier, we can choose a different one if we like. Try this nightlife. Now, you can start off with a welcome page, or you could also start off with an about me. And you could also, you don't really have to worry about which page you start with because you can always rearrange them. So right now we'll choose the welcome page. Now you can see it created a new site here, right under mine, and you can name that. And it can also go into the inspector and fill in maybe the contact email. And of course, you could name the site right here also. And then you have your one page that is already made, which is your welcome page. And of course, again, you could make any text edit changes here or change the photos and add anything else you like. Okay, in the next clip, I'm going to show you how to add additional pages. I'm Bill Macpherson for Expert Village.